All right, time to get coffee. Coffee for the weasel.
Coffee for the weasel.
Thank you. great. Face. There we go. There we go. That's more like it. Alright, enough of that. As you can see, I am a weasel, and today we're playing some Alan Wake. We're continuing on with Alan Wake. But as always, you can check out CraftyAndy at the Crafty Arts channel and the Weird Source channel, where we have a lot of weird shit. As I said, I'm a weasel, and yeah, let's go on an adventure. An adventure in darkness. I said adventure in darkness. That's right, it's Epic Games. How could I forget? Loading. That probably helps to close out some programs. There we go. Ah, Vampire Masquerade. Finally out. Alright, well, not interested. Just like I'm not interested in Final Fantasy VII's remake. Did I do it? Okay, I guess I did. Alright, for the sake of recording... Once again, I am a weasel. And this is Alan Wake that we're playing today. But first, check me out. Check out Crafty Andy at the Crafty Arts channel. And there's always the Weird Source channel, where we have even weirder shit going on there. And if you really want to support me and other characters, you see, there is a Patreon for $2 a month. $2, that's all it is. All right. Let's not open up Chrome. Let's just get chat. That's better. Let's try that again. Oh, hello. How are we doing this? Alrighty, there we are. Whoosh, whoosh. Alright, where were we here? Still can't play Nightmare. It's ridiculous.
Previously on Alan Wake,
under the influence of the Dark Presence,
I wrote a horror story that is coming true. Jagger had been my editor, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story.
Together we can create something absolutely wonderful. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true.
My mom gave me this old light switch.
The clicker.
Alice is being kept in
the
dark.
The clicker.
I need to find Cynthia Weaver to fix this.
It's your fault, and you're gonna pay for it.
Yeah, I remember now. Yeah, that's gung-ho FBI agent just whisked off into the darkness. Hopefully, this game won't make me sick anymore. I made some adjustments. Come on.
Light. We need light. It's the only way to fight this thing.
In my office. I've got your things there. Follow me.
Oh. Yeah, let's pick up the screen so I can see what I'm doing.
Man, we're sitting ducks with the lights out.
Stay cool. I can get the emergency power on.
Ooh, manuscripts.
Nightingale felt the situation veering out of his control, but the...
Wait, it's right here.
Nightingale tried to make sense of the manuscript. It was disjointed and strange. He didn't understand half of it, but it all rang true. Impossibly true. He took out his hip flask when he reached the page that described how he reached the page that made him take out his hip flask. It wasn't the booze that made his mind reel. Nightingale felt the situation veering out of his control. But the gun at least felt steady in his hands. He was ready to fire, resolved that he would let this happen over his dead body. And yet he hesitated. He had seen this moment before, read it in the page. He was transfixed by the deja vu and the horror that he was a character in a story someone had written. Then the monstrous presence burst in behind him and dragged him into the night.
So if what I'm starting to gather here is that the presence in this town is making things come to life. And all of a sudden my controls don't work. Controller. Are we back? Okay, we're back. That was weird. I think my cable's starting to give out. Alright, we'll take that flare. Oop, thermos. Oh, hello. Looks like we're not getting out. Once again, no gun. This officer's really trusting of us.
Here are your things. Wake, what do I need to know? What do you need from me?
What the fuck's going on? Come on. All right, there we go.
They can be hurt in the light, only in the light. And I need to find Cynthia Weaver. She can help me stop this.
Light, check. Cynthia, she lives in the old decommissioned power plant. I can get you there pretty quickly in the rescue chopper. Come on, let's get back to your friend.
Damn, okay. Now let me carry all the guns, huh?
Going to fetch our ride, but I have friends who need to be warned about this, and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help.
Well, okay.
Here's a list of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Oh, hey, that radio guy is on the list. Maine. Who's Frank Breaker? He related to you?
My dad.
Whoops.
Hey, is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe here. The backup power's on. These guys need
Whoa,
to be alerted,
some...
just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me though, right?
As soon as we get the chopper ready. Thanks, Wheeler. I owe you one. Okay, let's go, Wake. Through the back.
He's really taking this all in stride.
Must have broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
I'll go. I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
Just gonna guess. Nope. Remember where my run button was. Find a way to access the rooftops.
I needed to reach the rooftop to get to the other side of the broken gate.
Yep, that ain't happening. Well, let's see. What do we have here? Ah, there's a ladder. Ow. Ow. Black goo. Oh, my favorite crows. They're always my buddies. Whoa. I'm good to make up for the flare I just used for no reason. What? Easy peasy. Oh, really? Really? We're gonna have this heavy man balance on this, No, we're not.
Hey, Sheriff! Your password. Night Springs? What's that all about?
It's a stupid joke we have. That Bright Falls is the original inspiration for the TV show. This town can get weird at times. Never this weird, though. You need to bypass the damage control box.
What am I, an electrician? Hold on!
No need to get an attitude.
Ow, damn! That's smart.
Good job, Wade. Okay, stick close. Our first stop is the town hall. The keys to the chopper are there.
Whoa, whoa. Hey, hello. Oh, never mind, just gonna... Hello. Hate flare. Frame rate's tanking. Whoa. There's the graphical glitches I'm familiar with. Where's this chopper at? Where'd she go? Oh, there she is.
And I thought New Yorkers were rude.
Should be able to get in a vehicle, but oh, okay, we're just gonna hoof it. That's fine.
Wait, over here. There's light. my back, Wade.
Why does she have a key to this random gate?
It's an ambush.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm out of flares. I don't know why. Hold up. Let me catch my breath here.
I have a key. Watch my back, Wade.
It's an ambush.
Come on. Now, lady, can we open the door? Please. Please?
Let's go, Wake.
There we go.
Okay,
apparently,
so
we have a translucent door right here.
You should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
Fine. They should be in the clerk's office on the other side of the building near the main entrance.
The darkness that wore Barbara Jagger's face was furious. The story in the manuscript had been making it stronger all the time, but now the light had set the writer free and hurt it, weakened it. It was only a matter of days before the dark presence would be strong again. But meanwhile, it would be difficult to recapture the writer. The message was from Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
That's something he couldn't read out loud, apparently. Oh, hi. You can't dodge too well, can you, Wade?
Okay, Sheriff, I got the keys.
Sheriff?
Barry?
Why isn't he inside?
Oh god! Oh god!
Barry, no!
Barry, look out!
Barry looks like he's in trouble.
Inside, Wake. He's okay.
And how do you know this?
Storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake. Let's go around. We can meet him in the back.
Ah, racist statue. It's not recorded when Bright Falls was first formed as a nameless trade impost, but it became a town when the Bright Falls Mining Company started to operate nearby in 1878. It was then that Herbert Biltmore, a fur trapper, and Amos Gunderson, a pioneer from Tacoma, decided to build a post office, saloon, and hotel, all operating from the same building. It was though the efforts of these two men that Bright Falls became the permanent and thriving town it is today. Okay. Amazing. Trust no one. In the dark. That's all well and good. Oh. And as long as she keeps that up. Trash can floating. Oh, that's the done a post. Whoops.
We can make it through the bookstore. Hey, Wheeler should be waiting for us people? In the backyard.
Keep the hell down, or I'll call the sheriff.
Oh, hi, Doc. I've got it. Don't worry about it.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up. All the shooting in the air is idiotic. One of these days, they'll kill somebody. And over Deerfest.
I know. Go back to bed. He's got a point, Wake. Look, this town can't take this.
It's me that...
Take what?
The sooner I get out of here, the sooner you can all get back to life as usual.
I hope you're right. Come on, let me get this door open.
Wait, you got the keys to the bookstore?
Perks of being the sheriff. A girl needs to get around. They're really taking advantage of your presence here, Wake. I heard they're selling a lot of your Alex Casey books.
Right now, I'm not a big fan of my own writing. Cynthia Weaver,
wah-wah.
Following her obsessive rituals, sometimes fighting them, always giving in to them in the end. She haunted the halls of Bright Falls' abandoned power plant. She marked her caches with light-sensitive paint that could only be seen by eyes that had been touched by darkness and saved by light like she'd been. She was preparing defenses and supply lines for the war she knew would come. The war between the forces of light and darkness.
Yes, the forces of light and darkness. Always at war. Meanwhile. She's gonna go there, I'm gonna go up here. How to catch the legendary dope fish. Bob the Bear going shopping. Sounded like some fantastic titles. Conspiracy of faith. Not conspiracy. Conspiracy. Whatever. I wonder if any of these are real. Believe in change, the snowy hills. Double click. Learn to click fast. The sudden stop.
I don't see Barry.
Look, wait, maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper.
Barry's dead. Nope. You ain't getting away from me, Thermos. Moment. Yes. One. I'll be right back here. All right, I'm back. I'm back. All right, I'm back. I'm a weasel. I'm back. All right, well, what were we here? What?
What? Love you. Could you write down the mirror for me? Like, for some, my next shit. Oh, don't mind that. That was just a moment of sleep paralysis. Yes. Waking sleep paralysis. There we are. Wonder what my
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. Ugh, I told him to get it fixed.
Here they come. Labor. Let's take a break.
Well, what are we doing? Nope. Jesus. Sweet. I got some kind of experience. I'm sorry, but saying things in a dark voice does not just automatically make it scary. Well, hello, invisible person. Ah. Hell. Looks like we have teleporting creatures.
Okay, it's open. Let's go, Wake.
But concealed firearms are prohibited in this facility. We have to throw away our weapons. We have to obey the law. We need. That sounds like a waste of good wax. This tradition is just peer pressure from old people.
For it to be free, the dark presence needed the writer to finish the story. Again and again, the story let it get frustratingly close to the writer without letting it capture him. It was bound by the events depicted in the manuscript, but it could pursue the writer indirectly, put others on the task, and stop those who would help him. It took over everything in its path, made them its puppets, and sent them after Alan Wake.
We're almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
Nice kick. Hello.
Guess that one saw the light, huh? You didn't like that one? A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man. Like garlic against vampires?
Vampires.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on.
Sounds like a good idea to me. Barry went all that ass on us. Nice job, Barry.
The Bright Falls General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world.
Alan Lake and Barry should hook up.
It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of Mordor.
Mordor? Is that what Alan Wake's gonna say next?
Mordor.
Hey, I want a headlamp.
Last one.
Bastard.
Alice had screamed until she had no voice left to scream. Around her, the darkness was alive. It was cold and wet and malevolent and without end. She was a prisoner, trapped in the dark place. The terror would have burned her mind out, but one thing made her hang on. She could sense Alan in the dark. She could hear him. She could see the words he was writing as flickering shadows. He sensed her too. He was trying to work his way to her.
Of course, it's the man that has to save the lady.
When someone throws a damn school bus at your head and you're about to take a helicopter ride with someone who may or may not have a pilot's license, you're cleared for departure to Night Springs. No offense, Sheriff.
Oh yeah, that would really hinder us. Alright. You gonna help me out here, Barry? Gonna get up here, Barry? Barry? Oh, Barry seems to be stuck on geometry. Well, oh, never mind. Too bad. Came so close to the true gaming experience in the modern era. Did the darkness just take the helicopter? Whoa. What happened? Wait, what just dropped? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh.
Good thing Alan Wake doesn't have much of an imagination. Otherwise, we'd be dealing with kind of eldritch horror creatures or something, or a little more creative. I missed something there. No? Alright.
Keep fighting, Wade. We're
gonna take off. She doesn't have good aim, so. Whoa. The hell. I think my cable's starting to give out here. Badass.
Wake, you better put an end to this.
Just get me to Weaver, Sheriff.
You're taking a big chance on a local crazy lady, Al. I hope you're right about her, or we can kiss this town goodbye.
Time for some copyright music?
Every weekend. Look, I never even carried a gun until a couple of days ago.
Well, my dad used to be a cop there. Tells some pretty wild stories.
Stuff like this?
No. Just normal bad stuff. Kind of like your books, Wake. I used to tease Dad that he was just like Alex Casey.
You've read me.
Oh, sure. You're a pretty good writer. A little heavy on the metaphors, maybe.
Nobody's ever said that before.
That you're a good writer?
We're coming up on the power plant. See the lit building over there? And that's the dam further up the river. I can't land here. I'll take her down the road across the river.
Just get me there, Sheriff.
You're a helicopter. You can land anywhere that's flat.
Hold on!
Ow! Son of a bitch!
Seatbelts, what are seatbelts? Yes, we lost all weapons, all batteries, and yep.
Hey, we're gonna have to shake these things. We'll meet up at the plants.
Thank you.
something about the chain for the door to open.
Maybe, nope, I don't think I could do that. Oh, hello. Very limited resources. Bullshit! Right in the face. There we are. Cute. Seems we've found some resources.
And here's a new song from a band that they always remind me of our local rock legends, the Old Gods. Couldn't tell you why. I guess it's just...
Hey, I'm trying to listen to a radio show here, huh? Come on, dodge. Dodge. Come on. Come on. Oh! So close to annihilating them all.
And here's a new song from a band that... Here's Poets of the Fall and the latest single in the world.
That was a good one. That blew them all away right there. That was great. Get away from the copyright. Must get away from the copyright. We must go exploring. Is there anything else that could be around here? A better voice. This or this?
The power plant glowed in the night. It was close, but I had to find a way across.
Well, in the movie Sonic 2, he just ran through the water, so we just gotta go fast. Let's go super fast. Show up behind us. Stop it. Oh, fuck off. Fucking spear attack me. Yes, I should have known he was there.
making her way through the water pipe alone. Cynthia was angry at the writer.
Where are all the manuscript pages?
And the way he broke the rules. Didn't he understand what was at stake? Since the terrible days in the 70s, she hadn't wavered once, as hard as it had been. She was tired of protecting the town all these long years, and now only wanted to rest.
Any more mazes for us to go through?
The story I had written in the cabin had come true. Touched by the dark presence, I had written a horror story. But the end was still missing. The story was incomplete, and the last unfinished page of the manuscript still sat in the typewriter in the cabin study. If I could get back there, if I could read the page, then I could write my own ending to this story and save Alice.
Just type in, yeah, everyone lives. It's like a weird Doctor Who episode. Everybody lives. Man, you're not really good at dodging. Totally not my fault, though. It's definitely Alan Wake's fault. It's the game's fault. No, come on. Are we seriously doing this?
Ah!
Nope, nope, nope. Oof. Yes, Night Springs.
Are we men dreaming of being butterflies, or butterflies that dream of being men?
Such the pseudo Twilight Zone wannabe.
And yet, some of us can find concrete proof of the nature of our existence. In Night Springs. Tonight's episode, an absence of creativity.
Oh, like the modern day gaming industry. It's my board game of Risk. We haven't finished it in years, and we've been playing it every day. Turn down the bridge.
Yes, it was doing so well too. I came up with two old ladies and put something really weird in the basement. It was a great start, but I'm completely blocked now. I can't imagine what I was up to.
Well, surely it's just an ordinary basement.
Is it? Why did you call your friend here then?
Well, I don't know.
Oh well.
Couldn't you just ignore it?
They're taking it well.
Where I'm going with this, and you're just not helping. You should just go back upstairs for a cup of coffee while I try to figure out what I'm up to.
Well, if you think that's best.
Maybe I should just stop here. Or is that too moronic?
Is that too moronic? Indeed. Who can tell? It's a fine line between the stupid and the sublime.
Sure. It's like, it's almost parodying Twilight Zone. Hey. Sure thing. How is the fuel on that thing? Oh, thanks for the support. Damn it. Come on. Oh, bullshit. Hey, Heather. How are you doing today? Forward there, helicopter. I cannot take all of them on.
too far. Of course they are. Aye. Andy, as you can see, I am a weasel. Ugh. Wow. Alrighty. Maybe we have to play the longer game here. Throwing things at me. I feel like we're getting close to the end here, so. Naturally, things are gonna get harder. Well, oh, goodness. It seems we have made it to our next checkpoint. Graphical glitches aside. Looks like we got more hoodlums.
I recognize the logo on the far right side. I'd seen a version of it painted all over the area, signifying hidden caches of supplies.
Good, save some resources there.
Hold it right there!
Miss Weaver! Cynthia! I'm a friend!
Prove it!
You knew Zane! Thomas Zane! You're the Lady of the Light in the song! You can help me!
About time! Young man, I've been waiting a very long time for you.
It's in the well-lit room.
Excuse me?
What you need to drive the darkness back. The well-lit room is at the dam. I built the room to keep it safe.
I'm amused that she's holding that lantern as a baby.
Fine, let's go. I can get my friends to come back with the helicopter.
Oh, we won't go outside. Never at night. That's rule number one. You've been breaking the rules, young man, and where has that gotten us, No, I have a secret route, a lit route, an old water pipe. Something was damaged at the transformer yard. It's draining all the reserve power. Without it, the pipe will go dark. The power to the yard must be cut.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
Young man, you're the one who likes to break the rules. I can't be outside in the dark. The kill switch is outside. I have been preparing for these times, the dark times. You have found my caches, haven't you? You can see the signs. Very few people can.
That is? Okay, it was all her caches. Alrighty.
Yes, please. Take what you need. This
darkness is
all
is in my dreams.
For the likes of us. We do Tom's work, don't we?
I miss you, Tom.
Hurry! The switch is on the wall facing the shore.
Where?
I cannot take you to the well-lit room if the lights in the pipe go out. You must go outside to use the emergency switch.
There we go at night. Oh man, they catch up really fast.
I could see the kill switch that would cut the power to the transformer yard. Now I had to find a way to reach it.
Oh shit, we're doing this game? Not sure what we gotta do. Yep, okay. So then there we are. Fall in the water. Hey, look at that. Score? Why is that not an achievement?
Who designs these things?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Transformer yard went dark and dead.
Is that going to use more power?
It should now be good to go.
Guess we gotta go back. Ow. Weaken with the light, and then unload on it. Oh, never mind. Just get the fuck out of here. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I see you come in here now.
This way, young man. Follow me. Come, come. The pipe's empty now. We're ready to go. This way. We need to go. I knew them both, Tom and Barbara. I had such a crush on him. Such a beautiful man. I was jealous. There was a part of me that was maybe a little glad when she had the accident. And then Tom started writing and woke the darkness up. He tried to bring her back, but you can't do that. There are no free rides.
Darkness wears her face.
I'm starting to realize that.
In that case, young man, perhaps you're a smarter man than Tom was. The witch looked like her, but it wasn't. Barbara was sweet. He didn't understand until it was too late. He tried to undo it, wrote himself, her, everything he'd ever written out of the world. Oh, he was so famous. And afterward, no one knew. Oh, Tom. He left only one thing behind in my care, in case it happened again. Insurance. He trusted me, or perhaps used me a little. Tom knew how I felt, knew I wouldn't refuse him. I built the well-lit room and put it there. It's been waiting for you. We are characters trapped in a story.
And yeah, I've got more shotgun ammo.
Isn't stopped, she'll twist the story to her own dark ends.
How do you know all this?
Tom, that's the way he wrote it. He still talks to me, you know, in television, from beyond, from below. We have both been touched by the darkness, young man. He saved us both with light. The darkness stays with you. Use a stay.
That's a game series that could have gotten more love, the darkness.
This pipe will take us directly to the well-lit room.
Okay, I need to call my friends, tell them where we're going.
Not in here. Not in the tunnel.
Hello? Ow!
Oh.
Barry, we're headed to the dam in one of the pipes. Meet us there.
Okay, I'll tell Sarah.
It's Sarah now?
Whoa! No! For the sweet love of...
Barry! Barry! We gotta go see if they're okay.
They're probably dead. You must reach the well-lit room. This is no time to be a selfish idiot.
That's my best friend!
Well, be a fool. I'll use the pipe. I'll meet you at the dam if you make it.
What an epic jump there.
At least I didn't have to worry about her. She knew how to stay safe.
So we're about to use a pipe, but okay.
Sarah was almost starting to relax. Maybe they could turn this into a win yet. Suddenly, there was a piercing sound, like a table saw gone wild, as 100 birds made out of shadows swarmed into the rotor. The chopper bucked wildly and the board lit up, telling her what she already knew. They were going down. Barry Wheeler screamed next to her.
Yep, thought I heard it. No? That's what I thought. Birds. Shit, birds. Whoa, 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 whoa there. Whoa there. Man, this frame rate, stop. Alright, I think I know what to do. Something's really fucking up with the frame rate. God's sake. Make up your mind, YouTube. Keep saying the resolution's not optimal. I've been keeping it the same. Go figure. This weekend, we get to go clothing shopping. Dawn crows, yes. Dawn crows are very scary. I remember how scary the birds used to be. Like, Alfred Hitchcock's The Birds. And it's the idea of being pecked to death.
The crash site looked bad, but as far as I could tell, the wreck was empty.
I had a feeling this was going to be a problem here. Alright, let's try this again. Yep, lag galore. Wow. Alright. There we are. Much better. I think. Yeah, okay. I think we found the ideal settings here. Let's try this again. Oh yeah, I'm flare gunning this. Whoa, whoa, whoa there.
I have a different ending in mind.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
I knew you'd be all right.
How's that?
The flaming eye of Mordor?
Laugh it up, funny man. Didn't we have somewhere to go?
Weaver will meet us at the dam.
ghost of your night, running uphill, while a crazy bunch of demon hicks try to take your head off with an axe. You know your helicopter crash landed in.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, we got good now. Alright. Leave that as is.
Night Springs.
No more Night Springs jokes. Shut up, Barry. This.
You see those lights? That's the elevator we need to take.
Alright. No need to worry, for I am a weasel.
What the hell is that thing? It's everywhere! Oh crap, there's more than one of them!
We get a little faster if we run.
If it moves like that, it's impossible!
Ah! Al! Do something!
Or just, you know, graphic glitch out. Come on, let's go.
Was that it? Are we safe?
That was... wow. I think we're okay.
Oh, sweet pool of light.
Al, let's be careful, huh?
Wait, call the elevator. I'm keeping watch.
I hear something moving around.
Heads up! Here they come!
Oh no! Oh no!
They're coming! We have to hold them off!
Very easy, but I'm a weasel. Why, Barry, why are you over there? Let's go, Barry.
Al, hit the button.
We're almost there. There's an entrance into the dam at the top. What's the plan, Wade?
Well, Weaver's crazy, but she's got something Zane left behind. Something to fix this.
Gee, could you be a little more vague?
Thomas Zane? Seriously? Might as well be Paul Bunyan or Bigfoot.
Yeah, well, he was real.
Paul Bunyan, that is. Something's gonna be wrong.
I think something's broken. Hold the button down so we can get in.
Of course. That's how elevators work.
Ow! Ow!
Wait!
What's going on?
We can get to the dam through here. What's happening out there?
You guys go ahead and find Weaver. She should be in the dam now. I'll have to make it alone through the top.
Okay, wait. Good luck. Don't get yourself killed.
Please, be careful. I'll take good care of Barry, Wade.
You just look after yourself.
You gotta be kidding me.
Ah! Crushed by pallets. Whatever the hell those things are.
Let's be careful, okay?
Oh my god, really?
Oh jeez, I hate this.
Pull out the flare gun.
Okay, wait. There's a button over there that opens the door. I think something's broken. Hold the button down so we can get in.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You guys go ahead and find Weaver. She should be in the dam now. I'll have to make it alone through the top.
Okay, wait.
Epic boss battle.
Don't get yourself
scenery out. Attacks us.
Ow, please be careful.
I'll take good care of Barry, Wade. You just look after yourself.
You gotta be kidding me.
Good enough for you?
Thomas Zane knew he had to remove all that had made this horror possible, including himself. That was the only way to banish the dark presence he had unleashed and now looked at him through the eyes of his dead love. But he also knew that despite his best efforts, it might someday return. So even as he wrote himself and his work out of existence, he added a loophole as insurance, an exception to the rule. Anything of his stored in a shoebox would remain.
Sure, makes sense. I have to say, despite every effort I've made, this game still kind of makes me nauseous a little bit. Only a little bit now. So much for that. Mostly hobby though. A really boring hobby. Even the odds. Well, if we had a searchlight. Oh, never mind, there it is. Get and free of high school.
Fishing can be a hobby or a job.
You made it. You made it out of the prison.
The searchlight could even the odds.
Thank you.
Takes 6 shots. Bastard, you little shit. Jesus.
Enough. You will go no further.
Hit me. Oh shit, it's a car.
Stop now.
A weasel! He looks so bummed, Barry.
There's an old army base at Raid Cove Point, north of here. It was active during the Second World War. They operated here back then. They must have built this.
Yes, they did. It's my place now. Take it, and I won't need to worry about the room anymore, because 6, 33, and 118 need changing soon, and I don't want to climb up the ladder to change them because it's very late and I'm tired. And if you take it, I won't have to do that anymore.
It's a manuscript page.
The page was autobiographical, a memory from my childhood. But I didn't write this. It was a page written by Thomas Zane. None of them were supposed to exist anymore.
Alan, 7 years old, would fight sleep to the bitter end. When he did sleep, he soon woke up, screaming, the nightmares fresh in his mind.
It was all a dream.
One evening, his mother, sitting by his bed, offered him an old light switch. She called it the clicker, and flicking the switch would turn on a magical light that would drive the beast away. To imbue the talisman with all possible power, she added that it had been given to her by Alan's father. Alan never knew him, and anything of his took on mythical proportions in his mind. With the clicker firmly in his hand, Alan finally slept like a baby. Now, almost 30 years later, Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
My mind swirled. I'd given the clicker to Alice, yet it was here. Zane had written it into existence in a story I had written. I can get to her now. I can finish this. Previously on Alan Wake, I wrote a horror story that has come true. Thomas Zane did the same in the 70s.
You will go no further.
If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story. No one will survive.
You knew Zane! Thomas Zane! You're the Lady of the Light in the song!
He left something behind to help me. The clicker.
Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
I can get to her now. I can finish this.
Alright. Departure. Two years ago, New York City. Yep, time for me to go.
I had a hangover. My head was about to explode and the light hurt my eyes. I need
very happy for you,
and pain
Dalen.
To dull the pain.
Your human life has
in
just
one of my
begun.
Finer moments of self-dis-
There are so many people I've known that have peaked at high school. They're just, like, hanging on to past things they've done. And there's so many others, though. There's plenty of others that I've seen that actually thrive past that point. So, you know, life has just begun. Ooh. Now I'll take a look at this real quick. So this is a PvP game, or?
This is a warning. If you are easily scared, if the sight of blood makes you ill, if you have an unusual fear of trees, deer, demons, deadites, or chainsaws, this game may be too much for you.
It's only PvP though. I want to see gameplay.
The Kandarian Demon. One. If you've got the stones to go bad, you'll have free reign over a massive game world.
Oof.
There's infernal energy that'll increase your power. With the power of possession, you'll command deadites, puppet the good guys, and haunt objects to screw with the survivors' minds. How much fun would that be? It's your call. Jump in with three friends to save the day or punish the high-minded heroes. It's all in the name of mayhem.
Yeah. I'm not interested in multiplayer. I wanted like a story-driven single-player game. Anyways, I'm A Weasel. Check out the main channel.